Good morning, everybody. And we're going to sing a couple songs for you. My name is Tracy James. I'm Carol Ann and Gary James's youngest son. This is my daughter, Haley. She's 11 years old. She's in the sixth grade, West Carter Middle. Now, I wanted to make something perfectly clear before we get started, that we are not performers. I consider us praisers. We are here to praise God, and that's it. That's the bottom line. We're not performance art. We are praising art, but we praise Jesus Christ. So we're going to sing a couple for you. We like the good old-fashioned hymnal. And then, but I was just reading the other day, I've got a two-month-old baby at the house, and she's got a blanket that somebody got us for a gift that says, train up your child the way it must go, the Bible says. And that's what I feel like I've done my best here. The Lord has led us to do this. This is our missionary. This is what we're here to do. I always like to say that we're a little bit of a praisers, because if we do mess up and laugh at us, then you're going to feel guilty about it a little later. That's right. So. Okay, the next one is by Jimmy Fortune. It's called I Believe, and it's a beautiful song. We sing it at our church out 3 pound a whole lot. It's almost kind of our unofficial anthem out there, but I hope you enjoy it.